The modern disenchanted perspective didn't emerge completely ex nihilo with 17th century and Descartes. It was prepared for by the whole evolution of Homo sapiens, going back to the first use of tools, the first linguistic and religious symbolizations. You begin to have the differentiation of the human self as a subject acting upon the world as an object. So that's kind of begins the whole process that leads to the kind of radical disenchantment that we have in our time, the objectification of the world.